don't play shitty football. If it's against the rules to be pleasing on the eye and the best, sue me. Get a new rule book. People ask me, would you rather play well or win? My answer is always the same. To me, they're not mutually exclusive events. You know, people are always going, they go, oh, Jules, you're brilliant, you're the best playing blues in your first year. Why do you care about Worcester? You know, and I say, it's like comic relief, really. You know, the Blues, they're there, they're in the studio. They've got their blazers on, they're counting the money, sure, they're doing a bit. I'm in Africa, with my hands dirty, with the starving kids. Because, you know, I love Worcester. Because Worcester is, and that is what I want.
Adam Titchin, goalkeeper.
You seen Tom Green's belly recently?
Jason Warren, Worcester's tallest goalkeeper.
Johnny Ollins, speed.
Sure.
Julian Austin, midfielder.
Antonio. Thanks.
We're here with Johnny Hollins, star of Worcester football.
Kappa's winner.
Johnny, can I ask you, who is your favourite Worcester footballer and why?
Aaron Taylor.
Yeah, why?
Pedestrian pace.
Pedestrian pace, right, okay. Who do you reckon is the best looking Worcester footballer?
Me.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Simple as that?
What?
Simple as that?
Simple as that, yeah.
Okay, cool. And who is the best looking female Worcester footballer?
Anna Miller.
Yeah?
Yeah. Massive touch.
What about Hina?
Thank you.
Yeah, Hina's pretty fit as well, but she's more of an arse girl.
Okay. Right, cool. Right, thanks very much.
Little Jason, just going to ask you a few questions about Worcester football, Jace.
Yeah, sure.
Firstly, who is your favourite Worcester footballer and why?
Good question. I've always been a big fan of the continental players with their flair. Yeah. Antonis, Ramos, Ollie G. All big... Big flair players.
Sure.
Hard to pick.
Yeah. No, absolutely. And who do you reckon is the best looking Worcester footballer?
Oh God, you've opened a can of worms. Like, you can't say you look like you look cocky. You can't say that. So probably. Ooh, Matt's in it.
Matt's in it.
I mean, you've got to go on results, and Matt's in it is an absolute animal. So go in it.
I think it's kind of general consensus is Matt's in it. I think quite a lot of people said that.
Yeah?
Matt Sinnott.
Sinnott.
Absolute stunner. Gets all the girls.
Does he?
Yeah, all the girls. Apparently went after Sarah once.
Hi Liam, who do you reckon is the best looking member of the team and why?
Bit of a strange one really, it's probably Julian, but he's ginger. But no, he's hot, I'd do him.
No.
Okay. And lastly, what do you think about Tom Phelan?
Well, I think he just needs to come out of my arse a little bit, but other than that, he's a good lad.
Okay, thank you very much. Who is a better pool, Burrows or Bush?
That is a tough question. I'm going to go for Bushnell, because Burrows, I was just too fucked.
Too fucked.
Didn't really remember that.
Best looking Worcester footballer, in your opinion?
Without a doubt, to be honest, it's Andrea.
Andrea?
Yeah. Mediterranean.
Sure.
Good sound.
Why haven't you played football for Worcester yet? You look like an athlete.
Oh yeah, I'm quite speed. Quick around the park. I'm, sure. I'm quick.
Yeah.
My ball control's not that great. Thanks for the body shot there. It's the calves. Okay. The footballer's calves, really. Right. That's what I've been told.
Okay.
it's been good.
Good thighs as well.
Cheers, mate. Cheers. Yeah. And these.
Yeah. Cool. Right, well, thanks very much for that, Alan.
Cheers.
Just got to go from strength to strength. Next year should be bright. I'm moving outfield, so it's bound to be changes.
Try out for
me? Maybe next year. I'll give it a go, because I'm not a bad goalie.
Good goalie. We're here with Antonios, star of the Worcester first team, second team, third team, MCR. He's played for everyone. So we're going to ask him about some of his teammates. So first, Antonios, who is your fastest football player at Worcester?
Oh, by far, he's Adam.
Rich Adams.
Yeah, sure.
Who is the slowest?
Oh, okay, there's no doubt. Tom Green.
Yeah, there's no doubt. Okay, who is the most skillful player and why?
Oh, I'm between Oli G and I'm sorry about that. I say Oli G.
Oli G, okay. Who is the worst dressed of the players at Worcester?
Jason Warren, yes.
Yeah,
yeah, and I also Adam Taylor, the player of the first team, the junior.
Junior,
he's wearing some very funny pants, you know, so good.
Yeah, okay. Who is the funniest player?
The funniest player?
Why?
Oh, this is a difficult question because we have a lot of fun in the team. I think it's you.
Yeah? Oh, thanks, Antonios. That's a real compliment. Thank you. Who has the best hair?
The best hair? Oh, wow. Oh, I think that James.
James Wells.
Yes.
Okay. And the worst hair?
I say Ramos.
Ramos.
Does he have hair?
Does he have any? I don't think so. Good point. Okay, who scored the best goal?
Oli G.
Which
yeah.
One?
I still recall it in my mind when he, you know, he controlled the ball and he turned around himself and he found it and he scored.
Right.
Yeah, it was an MCR goal. It was a brilliant goal.
Cracker. Cool. Who is like the best player at Worcester?
I think that we have a consensus here. It's Adam Healy.
Adam Healy?
Yeah, the captain of the first team.
The worst player?
The worst player? Oh, you know, in some games, I was the worst player.
Oh, no, that's wrong.
No, it's true. I was the worst player, but I think that it was me.
Oh, okay, that's very modest of you. Who is the best looking of the Worcester footballers?
Me.
Yeah. No question.
In terms of skill, you know, I'm modest, but in terms of appearance,
it comes to it,
No, it was me.
Absolutely, good. And who's the most manly of the Worcester footballers?
Oh, manly? Okay. I think Adam Healy, you know, is the strongest.
Yeah.
But then... No, I think it's Adam Healy.
Adam Healy.
Yeah.
Okay, cool. Right, thanks very much, Antonios.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Jake, what do you think about Worcester football in general?
Well, I wasn't going to say about Worcester football. It's achieving a lot. You know,
I've been told, you know, that the team's doing really well, and that we're kind of winning most things left, right, and centre, and kind of favourites for winning more or less everything. So now I've been told we're a very strong team. So.
Who is your favourite Worcester footballer, and why?
Yeah, I need some time. Can we scrap this? I can't think of things off the scrap it. I don't want to do this. I'm tired.